Welcome back, guys.
Breeze, huh? I tell you, on a day like this, I just sit on my porch, pick away my six string.
Once
you're done with this whole thing, I'm gonna teach you how to play guitar. Yeah, I reckon you'd really like that. What do you say, huh?
Anyways, welcome back to Last of Us Remastered. We're headed to the hospital, and it should be just down there. But getting there is going to be the challenge. That's a leg. That's the rest of everything else. No, I want my hatchet. Give me my hatchet. Thank you.
I dreamt about flying the other night.
Oh yeah?
Yeah. So, I'm on this big plane full of people, and everyone is screaming and yelling, and the plane's going down. So I walk to the cockpit, open the door, there's no pilot. I try to use the controls, but I obviously have no clue how to fly a plane. And right before we crash, I wake up. I've never been on a plane. Isn't that weird?
Dreams are weird.
Indeed they are. But the story, like, I always think of this game after I'm done playing. Like, when I get to, like, a...
Look at that. Another city. Another abandoned quarantine zone.
Trying to talk without him talking. Jesus. Anyways. But no.
There's that hospital the Firefly mentioned.
It's gonna be full infected. Anyways, I think of this game each time I'm done playing it because the story is just so good. Screw the multiplayer. I love
Maybe
the multiplayer.
Right?
Love the story. Allah. I always don't like these openings. Can I push you? Nope. Can we craft anything? Mocked off it is then. Always need a shiv. And we do have some new guns. We got a flamethrower, which is fucking awesome. Let's reload that since we have 100. Yeah, there we go. Flamethrower. Sawed off shotgun. More loot. Does it really take 10 years for something to, like, deteriorate, like the human body? That's actually, I'm curious about that. No, the wife. Cool. Alright. You guys can read that. I just gotta record real quick.
Seem extra quiet today.
Oh, sorry.
No, it's not. It's fine. Well, we could use that ladder. Here we go. Ellie.
I think she's having second guess thoughts.
The ladder.
Right.
Okay. I was thinking she was gonna come from the other way, but alright. Just drop the ladder like that.
Ellie!
Come on now.
You gotta see this.
What is it?
That was a giraffe! What the fuck?
Come on, hurry up!
I'm hurrying! Why the fuck would a giraffe be out? Granted, zoos probably aren't kept in. That's pretty cool. The graphics look really nice on the animals.
Where's it off to? Here, come on, let's go.
Slow down, kiddo.
Oh, there's two, three. Shit. Ooh, can we take that tank? Okay, sorry, I'm not infatuated by a fucking giraffe. Sorry for my language. Some people say they don't like it. Well, only one person. But. Oh wow, that's a lot more than three. They're called giraffes, not things. Want to tell her that? No? Okay. At least she's in a better mood.
We don't have to do this. You know that, right?
What's the other option?
Go back to Tommy's. Be done with this whole damn thing.
After all we've been through.
Exactly.
Everything that I've done. It can't be for nothing.
Has a point. If there's giraffes, that means there's other fucking animals too. Then that picture of the lion was true. That's gonna suck.
Look,
donkey balls.
I know you mean well, but there's no halfway with this. Once we're done, we'll go wherever you want. Okay?
Well, I ain't leaving without you. Let's go wrap this up.
Oh, it's father-daughter figure thingy. I swear to God, if that lion's up here, I'll be so pissed. Is that tank still usable? Nope.
This place takes me back.
How so?
It was right after everything went down. I ended up in a triage just like this. Everywhere you look, you just saw families torn apart. The whole damn world seemed to have turned upside down in a blink.
Is that after you lost Sarah?
Yes, it was.
I can't imagine losing someone you love like that. Losing everything that you know. I'm sorry, Joel.
It's okay.
It's whatever. Acquired level 5 tools. Oh, yep, there is something right there. Pills. Gotta have our good pills. Music's not helping. I hear doggies.
Hey, Joel, I got something for you. Here. Maria showed this to me and I stole it. I hope you don't mind.
Huh.
hard you try, I guess you can't escape your past. Thank you.
Yay, finally stop being a hard ass. Why were there tanks in the first place? Especially here. Why would tanks be important? Do we have to go down there? Or... yeah, we gotta go down here. Joy.
This time it's gonna be different. I just know it.
What do you mean?
We're gonna be there. The fireflies. I'm sure of it.
I get on my shotgun just in case. I ain't messing with no bullshit. The music stopped. Infected up ahead. Hoo-hoo, see what you get for being spot-eyed. Oh. Shit. Alright, we got 4, 5. And then plus more if we alert one of them. Oh, he's a fatty. I ain't killing him with a shiv. Thanks. Okay, you've killed multiple people already. Why say geez? I'm guessing that one's a ticker. Really, really bad idea. Really, really bad idea. And we... you're not safe. Not safe. I don't know how long we'll be able to keep this up. That's a machete. No, I am not playing around with two big fat butts. I didn't want to swear. I'm sorry. Oh, there's a dude right there too. I didn't even see him. Will we be better off going that way though? That's the question. Yeah, probably. Going the other way. Well, I hope you guys are happy to see me die a bunch of times, because this is probably what's going to happen. I don't know what to do. Really? Nothing. I don't think those guys can go in water. Be in that. Oh, fuck. Eat it. Eat it. There's a bullet right there. We could run. Run for it.
Here, let me push you up there.
Can't right now. There's too many of them.
They aren't here. Oh, you're gonna get us killed.
Down below.
Oh, thank the Lord. I've been so happy to see water. Anything here? There's fishes. Did I even have to do this? Probably.
I'm on the other side. All right, hold up.
I feel something else is gonna be showing up soon. Not gonna like it. This is a frog. I hope it's a frog.
Oh, freezing.
You squeaked. let's see how much. Only 5. Let's reload it. Might as well.
And another jam door.
What have you? Oh, is that dude dead? I don't think the dude's dead. Something bad's gonna happen. Something bad is going to happen. Fucking no. Piece of shit. Knew you weren't dead. Is this a safe zone? Thank you. I need a safe zone. Yeah, batteries. Her footsteps over there.
I guess this is as good a spot as any.
Reload speed. Fire rate. El Diablo. Shorty. Recoil. Scope now. No, the recoil is not bad. I don't want to waste it on that. Range. Might as well.
Now we're talking.
Watch your head.
This door open? Indeed does. Might as well. Screw it. We have flame flower fluid. I almost didn't know what to call it. Because I'm an idiot. Hey, pistol ammo. Thank the Lord. We'll be done. Fuck, nope, we can't, because I have to get you across. Fuck, man. Ladder right there. Come on, come on. Can't boost her up there? Oh. I see. I'm gonna get more oxygen so I don't end up dying. Come on, buddy. Why am I not liking this? Okay. It ain't just a piece of cake. There you go. Didn't he get the ladder down for me? Any day now. Yep.
Damn ladder broke off the wall.
Now what?
I'll figure something out.
How am I supposed to figure something out? Oh, I gotcha. Dum da da dum da da dum. Oh, so when you put your flashlight on it. That's cool. I'm a smarty pants.
Oh, I see. Good idea.
Yep, super smart idea, because it was mine. La 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 la. If there is one of those lions, I'm fucking shooting him with a flamethrower.
Oh boy.
Let me go ahead, and you follow my lead.
Okay, right behind you.
You can jump. Okay, that makes sense.
Okay, come on, jump.
How did I jump on that?
See? You didn't even need me.
Let's get the hell off this thing.
Fine with me. Of course. Why? 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 Get me out, please. Oh, shit. Go, dude. Oh boy.
Hands in the air!
She's not breathing.
Hands in the fucking air!
Come on.
Well, found the fireflies. They're assholes.
Welcome to the fireflies.
Fuck you!
Sorry about that. They didn't know who you were.
And Ellie?
She's alright. They brought her back. You came all this way. How'd you do it?
It was her. She fought like hell to get here. Maybe it was meant to be.
I lost most of my crew crossing the country. I pretty much lost everything. And then you show up, and somehow we find you just in time to save her. Maybe it was meant to be.
Take me to her.
You don't have to worry about her anymore. We'll take care
of her. I worry. Just let me see her, please.
You can't. She's being prepped for surgery.
What do you mean, surgery?
The doctors tell me the cordyceps, the growth inside her, is somehow mutated. It's why she's immune. Once they remove it, they'll be able to reverse engineer a vaccine.
You mean kill her?
A vaccine.
But it grows all over the brain.
It does.
Yo. Not cool.
On someone else.
There is no one else.
So you were gonna show me where she is.
Stop. I get it. But whatever it is you think you're going through right now is nothing to what I have been through. I knew her since she was born. I promised your mother I would look after her.
Then why are you letting this happen?
Because this isn't about me, or even her. There is no other choice here.
Yeah, you keep telling yourself that bullshit.
March him out of here. He tries anything, shoot him. Don't waste this gift, Joel.
Get up. I said get up.
You're an asshole. We killed a shit ton of people getting here.
Move.
I said move.
Don't piss me off.
Give me an excuse. Which way?
The fuck you doing? Keep walking.
You're gonna get knocked the fuck out. Yeah, keep walking, bitch.
Where's the operating room? I ain't got time for this.
Where? I just shot his nuts off. This is the end of the episode, guys, and I will see you all in the next one. Adios.